Welcome back to a beautiful day on my channel. So it's been like 3 years that I have not uploaded a video, but hey, I'm back. You know, you guys missed me. Yes, no, maybe comment down below if you do. But hey, I've been working on 2 videos. These are small clips from all the trips that I took because I lost my footage on my other phone. And yeah, video just gives you an update of why I have not been active. I'm blessed and I'm full of love and grateful. I was living in Georgia and currently now I'm in Chicago. No, Chicago. And New York. Oh, wait, Chicago. Chicago. Anyways. Chicago. Chicago. I am currently a sophomore in college. I got done uploading videos. I was recently turning a senior. And on my senior year, I went to California, I went to Salvador again, South Carolina, North Carolina. I went everywhere, okay? I was a senior, I was playing soccer and I was working. So after school, I'll be running back to my house, getting ready for soccer practice. And after soccer practice, I'll go to my job. That's why I was not uploading. My life was really busy at the moment in those 3 years. And now my life is still crazy, but I'm managing. Like, being in front of a camera just makes me, you know, so that's why I do it. But anyways, that's beside the point. I'm editing, like I said, I'm editing 2 videos at the moment, and this one will go up first before those two. And those, don't mind the small clips that I took. Also posted pictures because there weren't a lot of clips, but hey, you know, what can I say? Snapchat got me and I still got a little bit of all those adventures that I took. And hopefully you guys like and subscribe, and also comment down below what kind of videos you would like for me to film. It feels great being in front of the camera again. It's been a really long time that I have not been in front of a camera, but hey, I'm doing it. I'm here. I'm still crazy. I'm still me. I'm still Jocelyn. But yeah, you guys, like and subscribe, comment down below, like I said before, what you guys want to see me film. And yeah, till next time.